It was the dramatic flight assist of military aircraft and a very close call for Tucson air traffic controllers.
News 4 Tucson's Allie Potter tells us how one man's training in the tower was put to the test. It's new at 5.
20 to 30 feet. That's how far apart these two aircrafts were. It was a life or death situation, but it was all because of one man that November 9, 2017 was a day to celebrate on the runway.
And the only thing we were focused on is, are these two planes going to hit? And when they didn't, all of us were cheering.
Tucson Tower air traffic controller Scott Allen is being called a hero after he jumped into action. A King Air flight just landed and was taxiing while an F-16 fighter jet by the name of Popeye 2 was cleared to land on the runway.
He was already like right in the way on the runway.
Allen reacted quickly. He was able to give instruction to the pilot of Popeye 2, just enough time to throttle up, get airborne, and angle his aircraft to avoid King Air.
Instantaneously, I just got to think, okay, what's the safest thing to do? Send around the F-16, and luckily we had enough power in the F-16 to go around, and an accident was avoided that day.
The National Air Traffic Controllers Association honored Allen with its highest honor, the Archie League Medal of Safety Award. This award is given to air traffic controllers who have performed life-saving work. Allen is humbled by the award, but it didn't really hit him until he met the F-16 pilot Kurt and his wife.
But Kurt and his wife, they said, hey, thank you. And his wife said, thank you. And my kids say thank you.
Reporting in Tucson, Allie Potter, News 4 Tucson.